Also, why my administration will establish an employment verification system so that every business can know whether the people that hires are legally eligible for employment. If a business cheats, they'll be stripped. Now, in the midst of a difficult re-election campaign, President